longer
Now, I don't think this is a true and accurate replica because there's like some bilge hoses coming out. I don't think they had bilge pumps back. If they're going to be historically accurate. Yeah, what's with the red light?
The red light.
Current maritime law says they have to do this.
Yeah.
Y'all got the stamp on your hand?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Where'd it go?
Of course we do.
Gotta find it.
Uh-huh. Don't look like a lifeboat to me. It looks like you'd die in it.
Well, we farm. We're less than that. And we've had quite too much rain. So normally this time of year, July 1st, they say it's 60 inches. We roll it across 35.
You've had a lot there, too.
And
we get about 28.
That's where you sleep, is behind the curtains? Is that?
Exactly. Well, personal space, we can't get down in there.
Yep.
Yeah. We've been getting a lot of half inches in that. So things are really popping.
We're down around Peoria. In fact, all over Illinois, big chunk of Iowa, Flatfield, some amazing trees.
Thank you.
Courage. Look at the fish. Want a job? Quit covering it off. Way to go, Vic. I seen that.
Oh, man. This would be so sweet. If I was still laid off, and this was like a summer job, oh, you bet.
This is the anchor here.